characters appearing in this work are fictitious. Any resemblance to real persons, living or dead, is purely coincidental.
Hello, my name is Jeff Green, principal at Hilton High School, and I'm here today to discuss our shared expectations for incoming geometry teachers. To show you what we value for our incoming geometry teachers, I'm going to share with you some footage of Emily Gloss, one of our geometry teachers.
Let's hurry this thing up. I got a Euchre game to get to tonight.
One of our geometry teachers who is prompt and very strong with communication.
Now we have the formula, right? So we know it's 3 times 4.
Oh, hello. Thank you for joining us. Where's your pass?
Your name is going to be on the board now. Well, get your stuff out. We're doing math. We're in math class, guys.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Well, there's a line.
Wait, can I go with her?
I gotta go too.
I'm gonna piss my pants if I can't go.
No, I really have to go.
I'm gonna piss my pants if I can't go.
I guess. You guys are gonna miss process instruction. But goodbye. I will write a referral later.
As technology evolves, it's very important for geometry teachers to stay up to date on all the latest.
Hi. Sorry to interrupt, but Alex is gonna be going on a cruise for the next 4 weeks. Have you joined your Google Classroom?
This is Gloss's Google Classroom.
Hey, Ms. Gloss.
Can you give me a hand?
I gotta look up something on Infinite Campus. I need some grades from last year.
Okay. I think I can help you.
I knew you could. You always are so helpful.
Here is my Infinite Campus.
Oh.
There you go.
Hi, Mrs. Gloss.
Hi.
I have a question. What are you doing?
I'm cutting and pasting an assignment. I'm making a worksheet.
You know you can do that on the computer.
Well, I was a computer teacher for 10 years. I think I know what I can do on a computer.
While technology is important, student rapport is the key to teacher success.
How are you? Hey, I was wondering, would you like a donut?
You know what, Ashley, that would sound great today. Thank you so much.
I think I'm just going to give one to Mr. Heiss instead.
Oh.
Have a good day.
I think I need some reinforcements.
Hi, Dolores. How are you today?
Hi, Nancy. It's Dolores.
What's up? What are you doing?
Tell these delinquents that I don't put up with nothing.
Oh, Dolores, you never put up with nothing, all right? You're a real tough cookie. Okay?
I don't understand that.
I don't know
Nancy.
Why they don't respect you like that.
I know.
Make any sense.
Listen. No, they're not doing good, Nancy. You got to tell them.
Ridiculous. I don't believe them for a second, Dolores. I'm so sorry.
They're liars, Nancy. They're liars. They're real liars here. All right, listen. There's a new woman in the building. I think it'd be perfect for Steven.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we gotta get them together.
All right, did you give them their Facebook number?
Yeah, I need to get them the Facebook number.
All right,
you
do that, and I think that'll work out. Is she
all
cute?
Right. I think she's beautiful, Nancy.
Perfect. All right, that'll be good.
All right, Nancy. All right, tell them to behave now.
All right, Dolores, I'll talk to you later at Bridge, all right?
Talk to you later, Nancy.
All right, goodbye.
All right. So now we have the formula. Mr. Legault is here observing me today, okay? So, Anne-Marie, what is 3 times 4?
Seven.
You need to put a dollar in the tip jar. Wrong answer. Do you know how it goes? Well, all right. Jackie, do you know what 3 times 4 is?
Wait, what?
Oh. You need to put a dollar in the picture. Oh, well, I actually take Venmo. So if you go to GOGOA, you can Venmo me your dollar. Okay?
Because I don't have a VPN on my phone.
Oh. You're gonna get a zero for the year. I'm sorry.
While holding students accountable and enforcing independent inquiry is valuable, teamwork and staff relations are also held at high expectations here in Hilton. This class is well known for collaborative and mentoring skills.
Hey, all right, ladies and gentlemen, today, before we get started, I'm going to tell you, we're not going to the shop today. I didn't get materials. We are not going down to the shop. Everybody got that? We are not going to the shop today. All right, Ms. Gloss is going to be talking about some stuff, and we're going to do a little review. All right, Ms. Gloss.
We're going to review some area, okay? Who knows the formula for area of a rectangle?
Are we going to the shop?
No, we're not going to the shop. No, we're going to review area. Anyone know the formula for area? Yeah.
We're going to the shop.
No, we're not going to the shop. Everyone, we're not going to the shop. Okay, Elmer said we're not going. All right, so in case you didn't know, the area formula is length times width. Yes.
Are we going to the shop today?
No.
Yeah. Are we going to go to the shop today?
We'll never go to the shop again. Can you draw a red triangle? Do you even know what one is?
An angle that's always right, never wrong.
I need my precious. I'm done. Okay now.
Overall, the best way to ensure you are a successful geometry teacher is to get both student and staff feedback.
Congratulations, Emily. Enjoy your vacations and lots of travel.
I'm jealous, Emily. Enjoy your retirement. I wish I could provide a little more Salgate for you. That story was mint, and be a few years behind you, but enjoy your retirement.
Emily, I just wanted to take this moment to thank you for all that you've done for our students here in Hilton. It's been an honor to work with you in my time here and your time, and I just wish you all the best in retirement.
Hey, Emily, I've always loved helping out in your class. You get the kids, you like engage them so well in their math, even when they don't get it, and I'll miss you a lot.
Hey, you old bag of bones. No, I'm sorry. Restart. I'm supposed to be nice. Hey, Mom. Congrats on retirement. I'm so excited for you. I can't wait to see all the fun things that you do in retirement, like knit or crochet. Those are different. You're going to have so many fun new hobbies. Wait. No, that's an old person thing. I got to. Okay. Congratulations, Mom. Seriously, you deserve it. I'm so excited for you. I can't wait to, you know, hear all the fun stories from all of the trips that you guys take. This is awesome. I'm so happy for you, Mom. I love you. You're the best. Congratulations again, Mom, for real.
Hi, Emily. I can't believe you're leaving me, and now I'm the oldest member of this department. You are way too young and have not taught long enough to be leaving us, but I'm going to miss the hell out of you, and I loved working with you.
Thanks, Emily. We're miss you.
I'm not. I'll be just kidding.
Hey, Emily. It has been fantastic working with this year, and happy retirement. And I'm so glad you got that electric car. And remember, don't forget when we brought the umbrellas in for that situation in your class that one day. That was awesome.
We love you, Miss Gloss. We're gonna miss you, but I'll see you at UConn.
Wishing you a happy retirement. Gonna miss you.
Gonna miss you so much. I'm gonna miss you telling me all the funny stuff in the faculty lounge. You're the best.
Emily, from college to getting hired together to sharing a room for a few years. Thanks for everything. It's been great. Wish you the best in retirement. Wish you were taking me with you. Have a good one.
Thanks, Emily, for mentoring me through Geometry A.
Hey, Emily, I can't thank you enough for introducing me to my new Hilton family, bringing me into the district. Being an amazing mentor, an amazing friend, an amazing colleague. I appreciate all you've done for me, and I can't wait to play euchre with you outside of school.
Hi, Emily. Congrats. I'm going to miss being in your math class. I learned so much from you. I'll miss Dolores, the spray bottle. Can't wait to see you on a cruise in it, Windjammers. Have fun.
Thank you. We'll miss you.
We are going to miss you. Did you bring your calculator back yet?
I can't find it.
It's over now. Come on.
Happy retirement. We'll miss you.
Hi, Mom. I just want to say congratulations. I am so proud of you. You're an absolutely amazing teacher. Thank you for everything that you did for not only me and my class and being our class advisor, but for every single student that you taught. I know that you made a lasting impact. You are going to be greatly missed, and I love you so much.
Hey, Emily. Thank you for being an amazing coworker, friend, and teacher. We're going to miss you so much.
Hi, Emily. Thank you so much for the amazing support over the last 3 years and being such a great teacher to work with. I love pushing into your classroom, even though I skip. But I do appreciate you. Thank you for making me a part of your family. It means a lot to me to have you around. I look forward to all of your trips and hearing about all the fun experiences you have. And remember, math sucks. Love you.
Emily, Dolores, Ms. Gloss, it's been an absolute pleasure working with you these years here in Hilton. Thank you so much for everything. You are a great person, a great colleague. I wish you all the best success. Have a good retirement.
Hey, Em. Congratulations on your retirement. You've worked long and hard, and you deserve it. You're an awesome wife, an awesome mother, and as everybody watching this can attest to, an awesome teacher. Now it's time for you and I, and of course Dolores, to enjoy the benefits of cheaper airfare and warm and sunny days during the winter. And oh, by the way, if anything happens, it's always the wife who did it.
As you can see, Hilton requires highly qualified teachers such as Emily Gloss to teach geometry. We hope that this tutorial video will help you and encourage you to be able to meet those expectations of Hilton High School.
And that's all, folks.
This has been a Hilton High Quality Production.